cavalry came and tore up the tracks again. In the winter of 65, we were hungry, just barely alive. By May the 10th, Richmond had fell. It's a time I remember oh so well. Tonight they drove old Dixie down, and the bells were ringing. Tonight they drove old Dixie down. Leave the rest, but they should never have taken.